Tom Wilson shot it in. Beagles on the fly. Polak up the boards. Wilson held the puck in. Fires a shot. He scores! An unlikely winner from an unlikely spot on the ice. Tom Wilson has the goal. The Capitals lead this series with a 3-2 victory.
A hero is born every night of the playoffs, and the first career goal is a huge one. A chance to clear the zone. Instead, Wilson grabs it and in one shot gets it up and over the glove of Anderson. So many great saves for Anderson. That one he couldn't find through a crowd. Wilson protected it, got it deep, and then cuts off the boards. Maritsson thought he could get it out. Instead, a quick release. And what a feeling. First goal, none bigger than that. Did it hit the stick of Riley? It's hard to tell on that one. No, it went right underneath, but over. Just a little bit of a tick off the glove.